a nigga skin. Put to sleep, I'm early in the morning. Think about my partner, yo. Nigga fell pregnant, he never made it up through the 9-4. Now August 24th, 1993. The last time I seen him, it made my nigga love R.I.P. Cause it was my homie Doe's birthday and it's all good. 10 to 12 niggas up on the street with the heat, so we all stood. Back to back, facing terror if it's jumping off. Down to scrap each other just to show we wasn't coming soft. But little did we know why we was clowning, that clock was ticking. One of my homies, Goose, is cooked over a half a chicken. Streets is wicked, out of bounds, arguing with his homie. Supposed to be, supposed to leave, but they paid him softly. Straight lace, criminal nigga. You gonna break your back as my heart gets bigger. Straight lace, criminal nigga. You gonna break your back as my heart gets bigger. Straight lace, criminal nigga. Yeah, I'm busting that cap for my scratch from the money day. Straight lace, criminal nigga. You gonna break you off as my heart gets bigger. Straight lace, criminal nigga. Yeah, I'm busting that cap for my scratch from the money day. Bustin' back, no. Legging my homie on the floor with his eyes open. Brains popping out on the floor with his skull smoking. Love my homie until this day, I never understand. I was telling him, give back daily every time you can. To prolong your number from coming up. Cause there ain't no telling when them fools get to running up. Damn, they came like a thief in the night surprise. Rigor mortis taking over my young homie's eyes. Sleep, criminal nigga. Deep, criminal nigga. Best friend mama, her little boy just got smoked. Two slugs off in his face, laying flat beneath my bloody coat. Them niggas that did that shit wasn't even trying to hide. So I let my girl drive, cause I'm solo as I do this ride. Now payback gon' be a box with a Glock in the leg. Now I'm steam blasting everything in blue, red, black, yellow, or green. I'm up in the hood every day, man, trying to preach this peace. And guns and killer for fun, man, just won't seem to cease. But life in the water, we bout to fight my niggas, it ain't no joke. And unless you get this shit together, everybody getting smoked. And regardless of what you think, ain't no nigga too expensive to die. So watch your back for the jack and it's relentless fry. Cause we've been programmed to hate anything black. So dead homies get respected from here to either side of Texas. Pulling out 40s blazing sacks, burning this is more deadly experiments than Tuskegee experience. Hearing this cesspool of a never righteous nation. I learned by getting burned not to have no patience. Got a letter from my little brother solo today. 6 months left on the Treyarch State. That's when this fool walked up talking about where the bug. Ain't no bug cause that's when that nigga got the pump of them slugs. I should've been more careful, niggas get pimped. I hear every day. Too bad I never listen to what my big sister used to say. Am I supposed to be humble when I like a hoe? As I bleed, he proceeded to lock me out the door. And 8 shots is what I got from the drama. Having visions of living with my sister and my mama. Blood pumping up out my mouth, out my chest, and my nose. Heard my sister's voice, that nigga skinned. My soul froze. I suppose I closed the doors on life and locked it. Dead on my mama's porch, my brother's note in my pocket. Never got to see him raise about the pins up. Never again will I get a chance to hug my little Negro. You kill every nigga that you see with your Glock. But if the cops flock and take you to stop, you quickly let your strap drop.
That's it. Bitch ass, faggot ass, player hating motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? You niggas better get up off my dick. Don't let me catch you niggas over there on 16th, 23rd, 10th, 36th, 63rd, Hiawassee. You know what I'm saying? Nowhere. I put that on Big Homie Rec Hits. I put that on Barbara Joe in 627. Biatch.